18 years. The journey has made me the person I am today. Many memories, many ups, and many downs. Full of excitements and full of disappointments. I've always believed in following your dreams and to never give up on anything. Life is not always going to be easy or fair in many situations, so that's why I always find the positive in each and every one. This has brought me to the person who I am today, and I will never let anything get to me. From having bad days to having bad games, there is that one side of me saying not to get down. Even if I can't get up, I know that I will always have my friends there to pick me up. This is what makes me wake up every day knowing there are people there for me. The first day of high school, I was very nervous because I did not know many people. As I walked the halls, it felt like I did not belong. But the friendships that I built in football made is like nothing else. From signing up to play football to playing my last game on senior night. My senior season truly meant the most to me because how close we were together as a team. The third game into the season, I broke my ankle. The doctor told me that the season was over for me. This tore me up on the inside because I worked 3 hard years to play my last senior year of football. But as the season went on, I realized how much I lost. I could not handle being on the field with my teammates. So by the time the playoffs hit, I was cleared to play my last high school game. It was the best feeling ever to gear up and play with my brothers that very last game. I wasn't going to let that stop me from doing what I love. As my journey went through, I realized how valuable friendship is. The students in my classes played a major role and taught me a lot of things. I'm speechless on how much they impacted my life. From the great times after Friday nights, from doing school projects and hanging out on the weekends. This is what a successful journey looks like because of positivity and happiness that it brought to me. It feels like the journey just started, but I can't get over the fact that it is coming to an end. The last 18 years have brought nothing but good times and memories. I couldn't imagine what the journey would be like without the people who impacted my life. The key to my lesson was to find the positivity in everything and to never give up. My father is the one who kept me going and taught me how fortunate I was in life. Even when I had the bad days, this mindset is going to make me achieve many goals. Just remember, with the positive mindset, you can achieve anything you want in life. If I could write the perfect song.